members of the government on my right, and some of the MPPs were unable to make it today. Most of the press conference is going to be over me partaking in a possible resignation, which may slip under and may not go through as I've come up with more opportunities within New Kempton. One of the new opportunities would be HTPD after I was recently removed from the NKSD Sheriff's Department. As well as this, I also want to go over with the Governor General some new implementations we could use with the government, more as a discussion which would come in a government meeting later on down the line. I would like to also talk to members of the public about some more public ideas that could come into play. As to be more said, I'd like to go on about my resignation. I had signed a resignation which has recently failed to go through. We've had so much going on with the government and recently with our municipal departments that most likely resignations won't be going through at the moment, and transfers have been all over the place with our departments. It's slacking. So we want to look into implementing some new ways that we can fix this. Governor General Ramon, who works with the NKPD and PAR to run it, have got a new station which is running, which it shows the relations that they have with the government. It hasn't really been formatted with the government at all. I would like to talk more or less about the public. Recently in New Kempton, we've had so many people come under attack for such little things. Recently, I'm not too sure if they're still with New Kempton. To my knowledge, I wouldn't know. ZCR. Ramon, do you know
if he is still with New Kempton, just not a part of the government.
Yeah. Yes. This member was removed from the government after he had used his exploits in game, which he is only permitted to use by the government and the founder, willing nerd, to use our advantage against exploiters, hey ho, which he used his exploits to his advantage, naming me as being in the game as the premier prostitute buyer, lap dances for free, which led to me actually kicking him from the game and then announcing him removed from the government. With this, he's also made threats towards me. He's also been in court multiple times, and recently there's possibly going to be charges placed upon him. I would, Ramon, if you could, I don't know if you have anything you want to bring up, Ramon, but if there is anything you would like to talk to people about, could you do it? Because I'm not too sure what you want to do with municipal departments. As for now, I'm just trying to set into the HTPD. So, Ramon, if you'd like to talk to them.
Well, mainly about the government. As you can see, we're trying to get it active as now. We have went over a few issues that the government has been inactive for, you know, probably the past week or so. So, you know, we try to get new things into NK to try to make it active. As you can see, we were talking about the event that took place as Murloc being a little bit inactive, and we now understand that, you know, it's not all the time a person is going to be on to fulfill those duty. It's still it's something that we always wanted in New Kempton to fulfill the role play within the other people and as well as other departments within NK. Any issues to bring up? I don't think there's much issues. Probably one issue is that we need to try to take care of the map, probably get new stuff in the map. But with the issue that, you know, new items might bring a lag to NK, you know, we still like set back on that. So if anything, we just talked to Will about new projects and all that. That's pretty much all the subjects that are being told right now. Anything else, we're just reported not really been done with. So, you know, that's why we have a government official that discussed these meetings.
You still have those app. Which is the regional academy, which is your
performance. Determine whether you're applicant or not. This is how we're going to be using the system to.
The governor or myself, the premier.
Hello? Yeah, can you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you.
So, yes, let's say
speaking you... Speaking right not... now. Wait, hold up. You're speaking right now.
Let's say you do not, resign, or whatever you want to say you're doing. Would you still be as active as you are already?
Right now, my inactivity is currently based on more private talks within family and relations like that. At the moment, I am getting back on my feet with online, which hopefully means I'm going to be back in on patrols, regularly in the game, talking to people. We'll have more government meetings, more judiciary prep school, getting the government up and running. And please, if you do want to go into the government, we need it. We need all the help we can get. We're mostly looking to get the judiciary up and running. As myself, I wouldn't like to be the one who has to run everything.
Whoever's music's on, just turn it off.
This isn't a movie. This is... What the fuck?
Calm down. It's a background TV. He's a star.
Yeah.
I have a question.
Okay, yes, can you ahead. Just ban this person?
How would you get into the judiciary branch of NK?
We have our applications, which aren't going through at the moment. They're all going to be up and running soon.
Okay, because I was just wondering, because I am trying to help out with NK the most I can.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, of course, coming with public, we're all in with the public trying to get in with us. So, I mean, if you want to put in an application and try and get through, I'm more than happy. They're going to be in the announcements. What we don't like is people who are always bugging us for it. We're trying to do our best to get the government here. We're not about to slack with the government. I mean,
I have another question. What spots
in
the government are open at the moment?
Hold on. I'm just going to pull up my document. I mean, Ms. General, if you have anything you want to say, you can do that while I pull up my document.
All right, so I have a question.
Do go ahead.
All right, so you do resign, which is sort of obvious. You will be resigning at this point. Since ABD's on deputy minister, deputy premier trial, would he become the new premier?
No, it doesn't really retell a response to where he go in. As a trial, it's like you're gonna not actually gonna be able for deputy premier.
Yes,
of course. And at the moment, I don't know about it, but things are looking up for me within New Kempton. Like I said, I am getting more routine with New Kempton. I was back in when I first joined in September 2017. So what we're hopefully going to see is me coming back within this week or the weekend, preferably. So government, yes, like I said, spots are going to be open. And sorry for the person who had that question for the government, I'm just going to read out all the spots. So, for government positions, Premier, that's taken. Minister of Healthcare, that, I don't know what's going on with that. That position is not taken. Minister of Foreign Relations is taken by Ahoch. The two senators, ABD and Alex. Aspinbrook MPP, Junkie. Minister of Municipal Affairs, Ninja. Then we have our... Okay, nothing there. Minister of Finances, which is Marco Polo. Minister of Transportation, which is Kalani. Minister of Small Business, which is Dame.
Okay, Minister of Finances, Marco left New Kempton.
Okay.
He's no longer a minister.
Yeah, so what we're probably going to have is another, I don't know if we can do it this conference, but we'll be talking about getting all this sorted out once again, trying to get the government back up.
All right, and I have another question.
Please do go ahead.
If you're in the government, may you apply for a different position? I'm not going to, government. That's a question. Yes.
Okay, in the government, if you're already in a spot, you can apply for higher spots and try and get through with more. Of course, that's always available for you. You show us the talent. We don't have an actual schooling or education system, but if you can prove to us, put in the training, put in the effort to try and get into a municipal department, then sure, we can help you out with the government.
Okay. So if I wanted, I could apply for the Minister of Healthcare.
Ban this kid, please.
I have a question.
Please do go ahead, represent your question.
Where would the applications be?
They'll be in announcements. They'll either be in judiciary, municipal departments, the RA, or New Kempton. If it's something that's available for the public, it's going to be in the main announcements for New Kempton and the Discord. Okay. Another thing I do want to rise up is our actual groups within Roblox. I'm talking about the side ones like New Kempton Development. Of course, the main group and the citizenship group, which is like everyone's citizenship. Everyone here, me being the premier, that's active. And the RCMP group, Willing Nerds group, is active. All the other sideline groups, they're not going to be run off Roblox groups. Of course, they'll still be there, but you'll see the ranks are out of date and everything like that. Okay, so with this, it comes, I'm going to be updating everything like this. We're all moving over to using the Discord instead.
Yeah, also, if you're looking towards going towards any provincial, like, police department, which involves HPD, KPD, or even NKSD, we did make up this new system, dispatch system. We are trying to develop the department to make it more professional and make it more organized. So we came up with a CAD system, which keep all our officers organized, and we actually... keep the RP within the group. So like, as you could see, every time, you know, we're in NK, we actually come up with ideas to actually fulfill the role play. So everybody's actually having a good time and make sure it's also organized and professional at the same time.
Yeah. If anyone else has any other questions, I'm guessing that would be it. We'll have any more conferences coming up later this week. This is all the information we can really relay, releasing to the government this week. Any more questions, you can take that to my secretary, which is Wazak. His Discord will be, please note, it is Zach hashtag 5052 on Discord. He's my senior government executive. He works in the government with me alongside the governor general. Any questions can be posted to him. Thank you. Okay, thank you for the conference. Ramon, you got anything to add?
Oh, should be it.
Okay, any questions? Okay, we can find this dismissed. Thank you. And at this point, I will not be resigning. Good.
All right. Okay, guys. At this point, this meeting is dismissed. You could either return to Newcompton Discord or stay here for.
I'm very selfish. You can get pictures with me if you want. I'm not that important, but I still.
I like feeling cool.
Let me feel cool.
You play this off.
I'm gonna play this off.
Ramon, I have a question for
you.
What are you the chief of? It's not NKPD. Related.
NKPD.
Somebody's helping you.
Did get that right. I'm the chief of NKPD. I actually rule that department. I actually train them and manage them. As well as RCMP, but no. That's not really what it is.
Anything going on in here? Like,
yeah. It was dismissed. It's already over.
It's already over.
So if you guys have no more questions, just leave the Discord and go back to NK official if you want to, or you know, do whatever you want to, watch some television and all that. If you have any questions, ask them now, or I will just leave soon to go back to NK. So ask a question quick. Come on. And Merlot?
Yep.
Fuck is Merlot?